Hello, and welcome to this DrChrono tutorial. In this video, I'll be showing you how to print a HCFA form in DrChrono from both the appointment window and the live claims feed. They'll both produce the same document, and which one you use will just depend on where you are in the system when you need to print the document. First, let's print one from the appointment window on the calendar. Just open the appointment that you'd like the HCFA for. Once open, just click on the billing tab. If the billing tab is not available, it's likely a new appointment. In that case, you'll just want to click on Save, and then the billing tab will become available. Once inside the billing tab, you'll want to make sure that the payment profile and the billing status are selected, as well as adding any ICD-10, CPT, or HCPIC codes. Once all of that information is entered, just click on Other Forms here on the top right. You'll notice that you have two options for HCFA. The top one is for printing on regular white paper. The second, that includes the word text, is for printing on the designated red HCFA paper. Here is the form on regular white paper, your first option. And here is the text version that would print on the designated red HCFA paper. Now let's go print one from the live claims feed. First, navigate to billing and then to live claims feed. Select the patient appointment that you'd like to print the HCFA for and click on the blue date of service. Once inside the appointment, the options to print the HCFA are on the top toolbar. Just as it was in the appointment window, you have two options for printing. The first one is to print on regular white paper. The HCFA option with the word text is for printing on the designated red HCFA paper. Here is what your first option looks like. And here's what it will look like if you select the text option. Be sure to check out DrChrono Help Center for more articles and videos to help guide you through the DrChrono system. Thanks for watching.